Good morning, everyone. This is Kamikawa Kaolin, Lilac Exhaling. This is, it is a word that accurately expresses the state of the outer road, telling lies without any confusion. The appearance of South Korea repeating lies and fabrications as a Japanese, I have come to an unforgivable place. On January 8, 2021, former comfort women in South Korea filed a proceeding against the Japanese government for damages. The Seoul Central District Court has given the Japanese government 100 million won, about 9.5 million yen, per person. He sentenced him to a total of 1.2 billion won, about 114 million yen, in compensation. This is an unusual decision that ignores international law and tramples on the international order. South Korea has pushed Japan-South Korea relations into a more critical situation. The government of Japan intends to file a lawsuit with the International Court of Justice, ICJ, immediately. South Korea, led by President Moon Jae-in, I am lenient about the Yoshihide Suga administration, which is said to have a strong influence on the pro-Korean faction. The anger of the Japanese people is reaching its peak, including a number of anti-Japanese violence. This proceeding should be dismissed. The ruling cannot be accepted. I strongly urge the Korean government to take measures to correct violations under international law. At a press conference on the 8th, Prime Minister Suga made a strict order. It's quite natural. In ordinary countries, the state is not subject to foreign jurisdiction. The principle of sovereign immunity under international law is observed, but South Korea is completely lawless. The Seoul Central District Court ruled that the Japanese government would treat Korean comfort women, considered as anti-humanitarian criminal activity contrary to international norms, I have determined that sovereign immunity cannot be applied, for no reason. However, in reality, investigations and empirical studies have denied the fact that forced entrainment, etc. This ruling is a one-sided ruling that has no basis and overturns international common sense. The ruling said, I have not received any proper apology or compensation from the defendant until now. The issue of property and claims as it has been completely and finally settled in the 1965 Japan-Korea Claims and Economic Cooperation Agreement. Furthermore, the 1995 Asian Women's Funds Compensation for Comfort Women Compensation Project, the final and irreversible solution, by the 2015 Japan-Korea Comfort Women Agreement, it has been confirmed between the two governments. The government of Japan contributed 1 billion yen to the support foundation despite the fact that many former comfort women accept cash payments. The Bun administration broke the agreement and dissolved the foundation. In other words, this ruling not only violates the principles of international law, but also it is an outrage that tramples on the international order, which is contrary to agreements and agreements between nations. Katsumi Muratani, a journalist familiar with the situation in South Korea, said, in a decent nation, the plaintiff's complaint is prepaid from the principle of sovereign immunity. In the Korean judiciary, it is an eccentric decision as expected. The Japanese government cannot respond. The Bun administration was burdened with a judgment that could not be carried out. The Japanese government has a policy of not appealing to avoid being subject to Korean jurisdiction. Abnormal judgment is likely to be finalized in the first instance. The ruling allows provisional execution. The plaintiffs are prepared to proceed with the enforcement procedure if the Japanese government does not accept compensation. Korean domestic assets of the Japanese government are subject to foreclosure. For that reason, it turns out that the Japanese government is considering filing a lawsuit with the International Court of Justice, ICJ. The Sankei Shimbun reported on the 9th. In the International Court of Justice, Korea's unfairness will be revealed. Even so, South Korea under the Bun administration has been firing anti-Japanese violence. In February 19th, Moon Hee-sang, then chairman of the Diet, I requested an apology from His Majesty the Emperor, currently the Emperor Emeritus, for the issue of comfort women. In December 2018, a South Korean Navy destroyer caused a radar irradiation incident on a maritime self-defense force patrol aircraft. Regarding the strengthening of export control of semiconductor-related materials to Korea by the Japanese government, it has decided to abolish the General Security of Military Information Agreement, GSOMIA. In the so-called former recruitment problem, the Korean Supreme Court ordered Japanese companies to compensate. Japanese companies' assets in South Korea are about to be sold. In addition to Prime Minister Suga's strict order to Korea at the beginning, Takeo Akiba, Secretary General of the Ministry of Foreign Affairs, also announced on the 8th. I called the Korean ambassador to Japan Nam Gwangpyo to the ministry to protest, if you do this, you'll just get rid of it. Mr. Kunitoshi Mitsuki, director of the Institute for Modern and Contemporary History of Korea, in South Korea, anti-Japanese, is a common sense, and I don't think the attitude will change in the future. However, there is no doubt that the ruling that tramples on the international order will be ridiculed by the world. It can be said that the Suga administration has an opportunity to take strong actions such as, reviewing the Kono statement. We need to take a serious approach. Parliamentarians also mentioned, sanctions against Korea. Liberal Democratic Party Chairman Masahisa Sato said on the 8th, it's a completely impossible decision. The assets of the Japanese government are the assets of the people. If it were to be seized, it would be necessary to take strong countermeasures, including, sanctions. I responded to an interview with the Sankei Shimbun. I think the government of Japan has already entered the stage where, sanctions, should be considered and enforced promptly. South Korea has been called a thief by the UAE and Iran, and has received international criticism. I can only think that I dug a grave. It is an unacceptable act. Without any evidence, lie to lies and scream to despise Japan. There is nothing more reliable in such a country. Lie like exhaling, the Japanese, and people all over the world, should never forget this word. Don't be fooled by Korean lies. That's all.